There are so many things left undone here. It's ridiculous. The house exists in a limbo. It's been almost 5 years since my stepfather died. And my mother lives on here. By His grace and His will, this umbrella was a gift from my stepfather to his father in the hopes that he might be able to recover from his last illness and sit out on his deck. And now it's tattered and waiting for what? In these hours, in these days, in these months, I live here, watching the birds fly by, listening to the endless traffic roar. Now and then, an airplane flies by overhead. Now and then, I remember my two fathers. One was a rocket engineer, the other an eccentric inventor. Now and then, I come out here at sunset and try to record my thoughts. Now and then, I become a man. My mother is in love with her wild tomatoes. She tends to them delicately. They have grown all by themselves, and she is very fond of them. And I don't know how many more years we have here, but that is in the hands of someone else. Every night we sit at dinner. In the evening, she drinks her wine and thinks of what might have been long ago, if she had only chosen otherwise. And I come out on the deck, and think of what might have been 20, 30, 40 years ago, if I had chosen differently as a young man to dedicate myself to one thing or another, practical, pragmatic, business instead of art, commerce instead of poetry. The day-to-day traffic instead of the sunsets. And yes, I point my camera at the sun and wonder what is next. When will we be burned? When will we see what lies beneath? When will we know what world we have inherited? What life we have to live? What time we have left for us on this planet? What is our destiny? The sun is merely an enormous sphere of gas boiling deep, deep in its center. The pressures are so great that nuclei of hydrogen atoms are squeezed together into helium, and the energy from that phenomenal fusion radiates outward to the edge of the body of the sun, where it bursts forth shining with a brilliance that blinds us if we dare to look at it. The sun is a living thing for us, and the source of all our life energy. And this time at sunset, between the day and the night is for us a crack between the worlds. When the sky holds less and less of the sun, and the earth covers more and more of it. Slow is the sun's name. Steady is the sun's name. Constant is the sun's name. The sun's name is alive.
My dear vloggerheads, it is indeed a great moment that we have reached this independence. And it is possible that in the future, June 15th will be remembered as our Independence Day. Because the owners have let us go. And now, we are on our own. We have only our own elite to lead us. The conservative and the liberal. The radical, knee-jerk, libertarian. And the dominant communist European. We have only ourselves to blame, and only ourselves to thank. You, vloggerheads, you are the ones who make this all real. There are dozens of you at the core, hundreds of you surrounding, and almost 3,000 in the great beyond.
What we make of ourselves is yet to be seen. We have some time to decide what and where we want to go. But as long as you, vloggerheads, of the left and of the right and of the center, as long as you continue to contribute, we will continue to shine. And that is all I have to say.